Oh.
Coming up to make sure that these animals.
It's all happening tonight. So, whoa, okay.
Oh my gosh.
And Lukey over here, he's doing just. No, don't want to be in it.
In the middle school library. But, sorry. Right now, the meeting is scheduled for 7:30.
Dan haiwan-haiwan di sini bebas untuk berjalan di mana saja supaya sentiasa sihat dan cergas.
Lammy is 39 jaar gelede in Johannesburg dierentuin. Lammy? Oh!
Well, it's a very enriching experience for the animals because this is all new. This is brand new to them. There's new sights. There's new smells.
So you've got to visit this exhibit.
Right, so the system pulling away right now and the sunshine increasing. And there is a dog behind me. Okay.
We think they'll do perfectly fine. And they're just playful, sweet, too. She was purring when she was and an acrobat, too. So no.
It moved the actual... Are you okay?
What did I miss?
What just flew? Did something?
I am. I was dive-bombed by a pigeon.
Oh, boy.
And good morning. I'm Heather Lake. We're at farm camp. If you haven't heard of it, well, the SD Humane Society is putting on a brand new summer camp, and we're going to tell you what it's...
He's flying away. I don't want to hurt him.
Hanging out with the cows. They're looking pretty good and chowing down, grabbing breakfast there. It's staring at me, so hopefully I don't make it mad. Pet it on the head, see if that works. There we go. Anyways, we have some cloud cover here this morning.
Still some stubborn overcast here over the city. Look at this.
He totally checking out the camera, Mark.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
This is so cool.
Yeah.
Like a crow.
I might need a little more time for this weather segment because we have a little visitor.
And I'm at one of the region's zoos where they're doing that annual stock take of animals. Ow! Ow! You little...
For 6 years, Tiffany Huffman's remains were in a rural field in LaGrange County. Police say what they discovered... Oh, hi! Hi, guys! Be careful! Be careful!
They're good for ridding your garden of bugs or flying onto my head.
How's that for an introduction?
Yes.
Right.
We'll be right back.
We'll be talking about this next or now. Jeez.
Three, two, one. And today, three of WWE's biggest stars meeting with some of the forever.